At 94, Mavis Tenner of Woi Woi has become the oldest Australian to survive after being bitten not once but twice by a funnel web spider. Tell me what happened.
Well, I was putting on my right hand slipper, my right foot slipper, and I felt something at the end of the toe. And I put my hand in and I'm thinking, you know, a button or something had dropped in there. Bit me on the...
But had it bitten you on the toe?
It bit me on the toe then and bit me on the finger as I pulled my hand out. And I pulled the spider out too and I dashed it on the floor.
Did you realise it was a spider when you pulled
no,
it out?
No, I didn't know. Oh, when I threw it on the floor, I knew what it was.
Did you think it was a funnel web?
Oh, no, I had no idea. And they got the ambulance pretty quickly and with the siren blaring got me off to Gosford Hospital. But they had to identify the spider, so they had to send it in a taxi to Gosford Hospital.
So did they send the spider up to the reptile park?
Yes, up to the reptile park.
And then they found out it was a funnel web.
And it was a male one and it was the most dangerous. And I always thought the female was.
I only found out today the male is five
yes.
times more venomous.
Yeah. Yeah. And he bit me twice.
You at 94, you are the oldest Australian.
The oldest Australian to survive, yes.
One funnel web, let alone two funnel web bites, is
yes.
that right?
So, yes.
I wonder if that...
I owe someone to someone else.
Was it immediate pain? Did you feel pain straight away?
Yes, straight away. As soon as it bit me, I knew that it was something alive. And I pulled it out, and of course my right, that finger got it then.
So it was quick thinking of the staff here to think to get the spider and identify it. And
well, I knew it was important to know what it was. Mm. Yeah.
Because the anti-venom is the thing that saved your life.
I suppose so, yes.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes.